two.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. We've been traveling this long, twisty road. Where it stops, I'm afraid to know. So don't quit on me. Don't quit on me. Don't quit on me. We gotta see this through the end. A million miles, a thousand years, mostly disappeared. All that's left, all that counts, is what we choose right here. So don't quit on me. Don't quit on me. Don't quit on me. I need you on my side. Watch the sun fall in the west. Lay down our weary bones at the water's edge. And in the nighttime hush, we'll hear the ocean rush to us. Don't quit on me.
Opportunity.
Gone with all reserves under foreign sands. Fat cat suits with flat hands. Private rights to public lands. In Washington, D.C. Washington. D.C. And it's open house at this deluxe property. You can wine and dine, get favors, get treats. There's no need to be discreet. You can close the deal on K Street in Washington, D.C. Washington. For business. Thank you.
see. It's a heritage address with unique amenities. You could bust the union, steal a vote, fill your gut with pork barrel bloat, keep a hopeless war afloat down Washington, D.C. Washington. Come up, gun. Well, campaign donations across the nation, greasing the skids for privatization. It's a 21st century revolution. Highest bidder wins the Constitution. In their crosshair sights, they're gonna squeeze the trigger and shoot out the lights in Washington, D.C.
Away. I got up and dusted.
song, morning sun, limousine parade. Sweet green hills gently roll over ancient rivers with jet black holes. Open wounds rip the ground. John Alley lived in a smokestack town. John Alley was a crazy man. Thought he could live by farming the land. Streams nursed his soul and fed his dreams. Rich red dirt, sweet clean rain, living off the earth got into John's brain. He opened his ears on a springtime morn, and the first thing he heard was a lonesome sparrow song. Wow. To hell. John shed a tear and show I cared. I wish my tears of her watered purple wildflowers in the Pennsylvania dirt. For John Alley one crazy man thought he could live that was doomed
from the very start. She loaned me her love and then withdrew, and I felt searing pain like I never knew. I was singing the blue, the saddest tales. I drowned in my tears. I was the Prince of Wales, gripped by the jaws of obsession. Each moment without her, a fiery hell. Well, I loved her with the fervor of the converted, and I loathed her like believers loathe the infidel. Assaulted by thoughts of her, I rave and I rant. I want to forget her, but somehow I can't. The throne where reason normally lords was overthrown by barbarian hordes. I was gripped by a beautiful obsession. Each moment without her, a fiery hell. Well, I loved her with the fervor of the converted, and I loathed her like believers loathe the infidel. I loved her with the fervor of the converted, and I loathed her like believers loathe the infidel.